gentlemen, referee Herb Green has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 9 seconds of round number 5. Declared the winner by TKO
about this fight from the last one.
I tried to get in the first punch, but somebody was
shooting
the
ball,
so it's kind of battle of that, you know. Even though the first punches, trying to get him down this time, it was very hard again. And I was really proud. I was trying my entire, I was trying, I wanted to make it myself, but I didn't get there.
That was an incredible performance. What was the strategy coming into this fight? You guys had both fought twice. You knew each other very well. What was the strategy coming into this fight? And what, if anything, surprised you?
You know, from the last fight, kind of the same kind of pressure, but throwing better punches. We were winding him a lot. But I was trying to throw quicker punches, trying to do the punch. But, you know, he got better as well. So it was very hard.
As a great fighter, as a heavyweight champion, how important is it to you to have this kind of a challenger, for you to really achieve your potential?
You know, it just went up to my level of competition, you know. I think the best for me was having DC in the training camp as well. For us to be in the same area, to be each other. You know, battling each other every day. And same thing with my team, but I have my team now, AKA, Joe Brasso.
Well, congratulations on defending your title. You are a true champion. You are the best in the world. It's an honor to watch you perform. Thank you very much, sir. Please let us dance, ladies and gentlemen.
Para seguir el otro.
I don't deal with Junior Dos Santos. Junior, incredible fight. That was a championship level performance. You came into this fight stronger. You came into this fight knowing that you had that medical condition going into the second fight, the overtraining. What was different about this fight to you?
I was okay, very okay for this fight. He's very, what can I say? He picked me up. That's what I have to say. He did a great job. Congratulations on him. He's gonna go back home. Harder, come back, and fix me again.
The same question I asked Kane, how important is it to have great fighters like Kane to push you so that you can realize your true potential?
Man, it's very important, especially in the heavyweight division. It's so hard to find people to train with, and he has to be very thankful because he has a good partner and humble. Good team, I have a good team too, and I'm happy. I know I can give a little, for you guys, a little bit more of good shows.
Yeah!
It was a great fight. It was a fantastic performance. I enjoyed it very much. It was an honor to watch. Thank you very much, sir. Junior Dos Santos, ladies and gentlemen.